country of Kenya to say a word and put emphasis on this.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. تكبير 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 تكبير. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. وبعد، we shall have been suggested of not being in the program as there's an afterthought that our goals are required. تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير، الذي خلق الموت والحياة عمل. Therefore, whatever that befalls on us, let us take it positively with our faith and iman that this happens with the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nothing can change. The other aspect, the nafs and the success always is in the hands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives that success sometimes to those whom he doesn't love, is to test us, we Muslims, how much are we committed to our faith. I dare to challenge that the reason why all this is happening, we Muslims were not truly real Muslims. That's why all this happened. Otherwise, the mihna that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his sahabas met with at the early time of Islam, if you read the history, it's so enormous. Nuna billahi al-dhununa. Some of us, those of weak faith, weak iman, until they thought that really is this a true religion? Truly is this really a true prophet? There are some among us, the Muslims, who are